take to the Atlantic in a wooden pot and fight tides, fight current, rain, wind. It's the raw nerve to think that you can do it.
If you go back to the history of punts, it was the boat that everybody had that they used for fishing, transportation. You know, that's where we came from.
And there is no reason that 400 years from now, these little punts can be exactly the same as they are now, and we'll still be having the great Fogo punt race.